The entire exhibition has been designed around stories, life stories. All of us have a life story. Many of those stories include both tragedy and triumph. The goal is to get through the adversity kinder, more beautiful than before. This exhibition slows down the trajectory of each of these stories to allow the viewer to see how the stories intersect and overlap. And I believe it is in that intersection that we find empathy and wisdom.